I'm coming off.
Cool. Get up.
Hey girl. Oh now. You know you got everybody looking.
Drafters, it is Saturday morning. We are at Bacchus Marsh Draft. It is early. Mia and I are just getting ready for the day. Slapping a bit of makeup on, putting a brand new head on. Need a little bit of polishing up, I feel, that we do this morning. Anyway, I'm going to go and grab Pokey soon. We're up in, I don't know, probably not for an hour or so for a run, but I think it might be a good idea because he was acting like a complete peanut yesterday in the warm-up and was getting all humpy and jumping around like an idiot. So I really prefer that he does not do that for us, does not do that to me in front of peeps on the arena chasing cattle. Anyway, we'll catch up with you guys in a bit. Made the maiden B final, go team Moloney. He's sitting on an 83 and now he's going in for a free run. Any words before you go in?
Where's
your stack at? Saturday, we're at Bacchus Marsh Draft, and these funny things in the background. We're just going to show you what we're seeing. Can you see the truck? See the truck there? Yeah. What does the truck say? A turd burglar. We're going to go and have a little look see and see what the turd burglar was up to.
Love it. Just love it.
What do you think, Mia? Pretty funny.
I need my turds burgled.
Went in the ladies. It looks pretty good. How did you go in the ladies, Mia?
Well, I would have been a little bit better if your ponies weren't so fat, but otherwise I'm really happy with Rib. She switched on in the camp. She did everything outside. I just sat there and cruised. I was happy.
Oh, you did a great job. Your first cow was a bit slower. That's probably why you didn't get quite as good a score, but your second cow was awesome and you rode really well and Ruby killed it.
Ruby killed it, as she does.
Yeah, and it's only Friday, so there's two whole days.
It's Friday!
All right, peekaboo or something, peeps, because you're going to be in my vlog. This is the inside of the gooseneck. Just on a random Saturday to draft.
Start again, so I'll put my finger up at you.
Oh, I don't care. There's toys, there's kids,
there's peeps, there's peeps, there's peeps, there's toys, and there's biscuits mushed into the floor.
A stork. Like a baby deliverer.
A stork.
Oh, you're like a stork, a flat, flat, flat. Here, I'm going to put my baby in the cabbage patch for you.
Are you photoing or videoing?
Videoing.
Oh, legend.
I can't believe you're doing it.
Something on your nose.
You're loving it, aren't you, Riley?
Hey, Riley, great.
Getting ready to draft Jazz.
In the novice final.
We're with pumped. No saddle.
We're ready. Right air to the ground. Getting excited. If you get it, if you make her stand up, I'm coming off.
Cool. Get up.
Why? I thought I was going.
You know what would be funny, Mia?
No!
Loving the sunnies on your fly mask.
Cool as. Fantastic weekend we've had here though.
Come on, poke in, Bill. Time for you guys to get on the gooseneck.
Hey peeps, welcome back. It is Sunday. It is Bacchus Marsh Draft. Everyone is packing up and ready to go. It's in the last event of the day. Mia's just had a run in the open and got a score on the board. Had to double wrap a peg, but probably, hopefully, should still
hopefully.
Make the final. And she's got one in the novice final after that. Mia's had a cracking weekend, haven't you?
Oh,
Yes. She's already pulled two ribbons out. Me, I have not had any luck at all. Pokey's done really well. He's got out on both his runs, hasn't dropped it, and he nearly got two pegs on his first run, and today got out and was looking to actually run to his cow. So happy days. But Bill could not draw a cow if his life depended on it. So that's bugger. How it is. But yeah, bugger. Bugger. A little bit disappointing, but these things happen. So anyway, guys, we're going to pack it up and head on home. Well, we're going to wish Mia luck. So make sure you like this video. Give us a subscribe because we need more subscribers on our channel. And we'll see you guys next time. Bye.
Hey, girl.